guys, welcome to another video. This is the second video of Creo Parametric, and here we have learned these three comments, and now we are going to learn these three comments. And first one is arc. Okay, this is the arc. There are so many types in arc also: 3 point, center and ends, 3 tangent, concentric and conic. Okay, first we are going to 3 point arc. 3 point arc, click on 3 point arc like this. First point and the second point and third point, wherever you want you can kept it. Okay, like this. I want, this is a arc. Press escape and then see here, you are, this is a radius. Okay, if you wanna give radius of 3, enter. This is a 3 radius, and like this you can create a 3 point arc. And next is center and ends. Center and ends, like this is a center and ends, like this, this end, this end, like this. I created this circle. And next is 3 tangent arc. Okay, let me delete this. Tangent arc is there. 3 tangent arc. Okay. Let's see, we have lines like this. We have a 3 tangent arc. Then like this. This line, this line. From this and this. This is a 3 tangent arc. From how we create the 3 tangent arc. Delete this. And next is concentric arc. Concentric arc. Let me do. Here there is a circle and I need an arc. Okay, I need arc like this. I need arc between these two lines. Okay, then concentric arc. Click on, see here, from point and this point, wherever you want. You can keep this side also, you can keep this side also. Okay, I'm keeping this side. Okay, this is the concentric arc. And next one is ellipse. Axis ends ellipse. Okay, like this. Axis ellipse. Okay, how can you want, you can drag it like this. I give it like this. You can give dimension by clicking on dimension. Okay, 4, like this. And next is center and axis ellipse. Okay, center and axis. First you clicking on center and then axis, and then like this you can drag it. Okay, like this. And next one is spline. Spline is used to join a line, like we have these lines, and by using spline I can join this line in better way, like this, or creating a spline like this also. Okay, now we have learned 3 comments. First one is arc, ellipse, spline. Totally we have learned 6 comments of Creo. I hope all of you clear about these six comments. I hope you all understand this video and you are clear about these three comments and last video's 3 comments. So the other comments like fillet, chamfer and text, offset, thickness, these comments are repeatable in part modeling. So these comments, we use these comments in part modeling. Okay, from next video we are going to create a parts. create a parts in part modeling. So join with us, give your feedback in comment section, and thanks for watching. I hope you all understood these topics and these comments. Thank you for watching, and please subscribe our channel and press the bell icon for the notifications of new videos.